And much like I have 10 members, that's pretty good.
Hey, 10 members? Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, you better come back quick before we get invaded.
I hope you get invaded. It'd be hilarious. And then I'll yell at the invader over the non-existent voice chat. You're supposed to destroy the Sith, not join them. Okay, my summon sign's right next to the bonfire in the church. See it. I'm being summoned to another world. Why, thank you, mate. Did you notice that subtle, like, mixture of the British and Australian accents?
No.
It's really good.
It just sounded like a bad British accent.
Oh, I'm sorry. I tried to meld the two. That's why it sounded bad. You know, I'm really
good
at that.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's what you were doing and not just you can't do a proper
So, English in accent. This episode, I decided to change up my weapon.
Well, actually, what we should do first is, hey, welcome to Grommet Games. We're gonna go kill that lizard again. Which, well, I mean, not again for the first time, because I feel we gotta go the wrong way. You know, he's sitting on the ground. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
I don't have any more time for stupid lizards.
Lizardo.
El Lizard. Isn't that what they just... Isn't that, like, Charmander or something's name? Or Charizard?
Yeah.
In the Japanese version, it's just Lizardo. Mm-hmm. Why did I say that with the Spanish accent?
Because I said it with a Spanish accent.
Well, see, I didn't mean to, though.
The reason I'm using this weapon is because, look, it shocks them.
I'm proud of you. I think it's the one that Nate was using earlier. Oh, yeah. Nate's my brother.
It's been well established in the past two episodes.
Yeah, it has, but I feel like I have to say it because I'm just mentioning random people, basically. Stab the invisible people.
Yeah, but you want to know the real
reason?
He
was wearing the armor of, I can't remember who it was. It was like, he's like, it's the king's armor or something. I was like, okay, you look like
Nameless King?
You look like Undyne. And he's like, stop, I hate Undertale. I thought it was funny.
Was it the Nameless King?
I don't know. It was
the one
armor.
With the Goku hair?
A bunch of spiky armor. I don't know. No, I don't think it was that one.
Okay. Well, you want to know the real reason you use this? So you could do this!
So we can just run past all these guys, because we did this in the last episode.
Yeah, that's true. If I don't die.
Please don't die. Because then I'll get invaded.
You didn't even see me go Super Saiyan 5.
Who cares about Super Saiyan 4?
See how I have it's on lightning now?
Yeah, how much FP is that using?
Like, minimal.
Uh-huh.
I used a very small amount to do the special move. Let's take him down.
I'm used to Bloodborne again.
I'm sorry.
I was doing the easy peasy chalice dungeons. Where is he? Come on.
Here, I'll summon him with the path of...
Oh, okay, Senor Lizard! He's here, actually, so you better not be goofing
around. Yeah, I know. I need to go... Kia!
You missed.
Okay, you need to get closer.
Oh, you thought you had me. Oh, he had me. Oh, man. There I go. I need to Estus.
Oh.
Oh, my God. I hate this game.
Yeah, I need to Estus, too. Okay, here we go.
I'm dead. I hit him a bunch of times. What are you talking about?
Okay, I aggroed him.
He's mad now. He shot lightning at the ground.
Yeah, I got lightning too, son.
Well, actually, I realized I was dual-wielding my Uchi Gatsuna for no
reason.
Get
wrecked!
So.
Lightning this! You nutter!
Fine-tune what, you nutter?
That did, like, no damage.
Yeah, it really didn't. Oh, my God. Bloodborne is much easier than this game.
That's why it's worse.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, damn. You missed.
Oh, he's dead now.
I hit him up the butt.
I'm proud of you. Pontiff's right eye. Well, he's gonna need that, yeah. Isn't he?
Mm.
Yeah, look, an item.
Oh, look. There's a fog over the place we need to go, so I guess I'm going to have to...
Oh, you have to commit Sudoku.
Oh, did you know that Kim Jong-nam, the half-brother of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un, was murdered with poison in Malaysia?
Is
South
that
Korean
what that was?
Says? Yeah.
I saw the headline on the news when I was walking by the TV at my work, but I didn't read the whole thing. I just saw like half-cousin of Kim Jong-un, and I was like, alright.
Well, it's half-brother.
Oh, well, whatever. That's what I meant.
It's not even... Yeah. He, like, well, you see...
Are you sure
he
we
died,
need to go there?
But,
don't we need to go down the sewers?
No, this is the way to Yorm. The other way gets you to Pontiff.
No, it doesn't. Oh, yeah, it just loops around, doesn't it?
Goodbye.
Sayonara, Sensei.
I'll be back in a soon. I can't white soapstone here. It's not possible.
So I have not to keep running then, huh?
Yeah, you're gonna have to run past these tchotchkes.
Sounds like a lot of work. Why don't we just end the episode here?
Okay.
I'm kidding. Because we're gonna have to cut out a bunch of crap anyway. We're only 10 minutes. Hey, that's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. Oh, I thought Oh, it is one of those guys. Ooh, I love it. Love what you've done with the place. I'm about to die, actually. Bye, Ember. Rip in pieces,
yeah,
Ember.
I may or may not have died, too. You know what happens sometimes. The Night Slayer's Ring. Night Savage... The Ring of Savage Sorig.
Sorg.
I don't like the weapon I'm using.
Sorry.
But I'm not going to change. I can't change it because then the viewers will think, oh, he changed his weapon.
Yeah, what a travesty.
I'm doing it for the people.
You're doing it for the memes?
I'm a man of the people.
I'm just running down a little cliff. How much further to the bonfire?
It's like
you were being summoned into another world.
Ooh, I'm 18,000 souls away from leveling up.
I have 18,000 souls. Well, I have 17,788.
I have 200,000.
Sweet fam.
What level am I right now?
Four.
I'm 174. What level are you?
Oh, that's a good noise. I like it.
What noise, mate?
I don't know. I took an item and it was like...
Oh. I don't
see...
He's
sick of the normies.
Thanks. Did you open up? Did you open up this thing right here?
No.
I don't think you have the key to it.
You're probably
right. These leaves are the worst.
Yeah, they're pretty good. I like it.
Hey.
Hey.
She already knocked my health down a little bit.
Good. You don't deserve it.
Okay, let me see if I can drop some embers for you. Let's go back here a sec. Inventory, embers, leave.
Taller than you. How do you feel?
I'm gonna leave 5, yes. Did that work?
I see nothing.
Oh, one sec. I don't think I did it correctly. Didn't work.
Cool, let's keep going.
It won't let me leave any. Sorry, Goldman's.
Oh no, there I go. I got pushed into the pit.
I'm gonna... I space jammed.
Oh, it's one of the wormy dudes.
I'm here. I decided to come and visit you.
Oh, ow. There you go. Welcome to bleed.
You gave me bleed effect.
Yeah, I did that. It was me. Oh, now I have bleed. Now I got the cool worms.
Really? Tom, get back here.
No, he's in a little cage. You don't even need to fight him.
Yeah, but no, that's not what I was implying.
Old sorcerers, that's what I want. What? What do you need?
Stand next to me for a second. There you go.
Proud of you, except it's gonna be worthless since I'm about to lose a bunch of health.
No, let's
not fight him.
You wanna do that again? I have enough FP for it.
I'm proud of you.
Are you though?
No.
You have to go here if you wanna continue.
Well, there's an item, so I gotta pick it up. I have to. Large soul of the nameless soldier.
There's one of those, like, bints who steals your health.
Oh, man.
She said, I'm a bint who steals your health.
Wow, that's rude of her.
Yep. Now, the shortcut's that way, but we don't have it unlocked yet, so we have to keep going.
Look, an item.
There's also a shortcut we'll unlock here. Oh, no, this isn't even a shortcut. We just made it back to the second level, didn't we? What a scrub. Oh, she's here. Oh, hey, dude.
There's a lot of those little marching men.
I lost a bunch of blood.
Probably shouldn't.
There we go. Is there an item in there?
No.
Okay, this way.
Which way? You're gone. I'm assuming you went this way.
Oh! Oh!
Hey, look at that. You're stuck.
My game froze for a split second. That was good. Oh,
you were running in place. It was pretty sweet.
There's one of the cheeky bints. Hello, cheeky bint.
I'll fight this little guy over here while you do that.
She's dead.
I found an item.
Yeah, that tends to happen a lot in this place.
What the fucking shit is that?
I still don't think your brother fought the Nameless King.
Okay, but what is this? Come here.
Where?
Right
here. Yeah, what?
What the hell is this?
Oh, it's Amygdala's chill son.
Yeah, little chillin.
it's Fred.
Amidala's friend, Fred.
It's, yeah.
What happens if I hit him? Can I talk?
I wouldn't
to
do
him?
That if I were you.
Why?
I don't know. I have no idea.
He looks like Gollum.
I have no idea where it is.
Oh no! Don't do that. He's cool. He's my pal. Oh man.
Fred's dead. Fred Dead Redemption. No, this
killed
way.
My pal. I don't know how to feel about that.
Your pen pal?
Yeah, he's a little pal, but he's made out of pens.
Bam, bam! Ow.
Oh, there goes my health. Rip in pieces health. Oh my god, that one shot me. Why did that happen? I'm died.
Tends to happen. I need to stop prevent myself from dying. Oh,
you're dead. It doesn't matter, because I'm dead, so... Oh no, I hit the wall. Ripping wall.
Oh! Yes! Dead? No, I ducked under it. How the hell did that happen? I ducked under it using the prayer.
Brownie.
I hit the wrong button and I ducked under both their things with a prayer, man. Jesus took the wheel and saved me there.
Oh no, look, it's another one. It's another. Oh, that one's mad, though.
Yeah, that Fred's bad. There's some bad Freds down here. Oh, ow. See, bad
he's
Fred
like
can't
a collar
stand up
on
to the power
he's
of
a little
that.
Doggo.
I think he dropped
simple
something good.
Gem. He didn't drop that, it was just on the floor, I think.
Okay. Have we unlocked this yet?
What's this? Oh, look, I don't know if I want to run it. I'm going to run after it.
Okay, bye. I don't think there's anything that can hurt you in the general vicinity right here. Oh, never mind.
Hi,
Lola. Oh, hi, Fred's cousin.
It's Greg.
This is Jerry, or, no, okay, Greg?
Yeah, it's Greg.
Okay. I would have gone with Terrence or something like that. Right here. You can open that. Oh. Who's this guy? I'd say Gerard.
No, that's Mary.
Like, Pippin and Mary? Hit the back wall. Is there anything there?
No.
Okay.
What's this, though?
To
Seems
the moon,
like
though.
Something good to me, though.
To the moon, though.
To the moon, though.
Yeah, this is the way you're supposed to go.
I found a Homeward Daisy. Did I just, like, dodge the fuck out of an arrow without even trying?
Probably. Watch out behind you!
Well,
dodge,
you watch
dodge!
Out behind me. I did, but I ran out of stamina.
I tried to hit him, but I ran out of stamina.
I didn't get hit, I don't think, so we're good.
Look around here. I think there's some items and also the shortcuts up there, but we don't have it yet, so it's all good. The chest inside here is a mimic.
Oh, sweet. It has a lot of health. Like mimics tend to do.
That is correct. They tend to mimic things with a lot of health.
Like chess.
Bam. What did he drop?
Estus Shard. That's nice, I guess.
That is nice. I have enough to level up whenever we can. Yay. Now this is the fun part. This is called the...
Did I ever get my souls back? I don't feel like I did, because I only have 8,000 right now. I don't think we went over there.
Oh, watch out!
I know. I'm not total idiot. Oh my god, there's a fuck ton of them.
And that's why I love this weapon.
Oh my god.
No! There's arrow people at the end of this hallway that are shooting.
I see. That's pretty sweet. Oh man, and they do blood loss.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, now this is really objective where you drop down. It really doesn't matter. I felt like dropping down here is cool. Because you can skip all the bullshit. You can just go this way.
They look a squid kid. Where are you? There you are.
This unlocks the shortcut from the bonfire just so you don't have to go through all that crap again.
For one guy.
I'm hurt.
I hurt.
But not dead.
I'm not dead. You're gonna let a bunch of little rats take you down?
Well, you see, I have a giant sword, and it's not very fast at hitting things, usually.
You know what I'm gonna say to that? Get good.
You're right. But if I can get him to a point where,
flam.
No, watch out. There's these giant, like, assholes at the end of this place. Don't go that way yet. We're gonna unlock the shortcut.
So giant anuses, think... you say, huh?
No, actually, this might not be the shortcut, if I remember correctly. But this is where you get an item, so it's all good. One of these is a mimic, if I remember correctly.
It's that one.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, it's the one that glitched out. I like the noise they make.
To the moon, though.
That was easy. He just kind of like bent over a bunch.
Yeah, but as you can see behind us, get the other chest.
Oh, I love those things. I already got it.
Okay. Oh, they can curse you and just immediately kill you.
Yeah, I'm about to be dead. It takes forever to go away.
Yeah. Oh, holy shit. I'm like almost.
There's an item over there that I thought I was dead, but I'm not. Oh, I thought I was dead again, but I'm not. I thought I was dead again. I need to stop thinking I'm dead.
Mm-hmm. I would come after you, but there's like a cloud of curse between you
and
me.
Yeah, there's like, I can't. I'm kind of like stuck between a rock and a hard place right now.
I killed one of them.
I'm going to go grab the item. God, I hate the look of those things too. They got big testicles on their chins and they got big bulgy eyes.
And they curse you?
Yeah.
Watch out, there's one to right to your left and then that one.
Oh no, I'm standing too close to it. Oh no.
Killed this one. Back up. I'll help. I got it!
I'm proud of you. And I'm almost dead. Why does it take so long for that to go away if those things just shoot it at you like nothing?
I mean, we can unlock the shortcut if you want, but it'd take a little bit. Oh, shit!
Why don't we unlock the shortcut and then end the episode if I don't die right here?
Because I killed both these rats.
I thought you died for a second.
No, man. You think I'm that bad?
Yeah.
Well, there is a shortcut over here. I think if we go left... Yeah. There's a shortcut right here instead of the other shortcut we could get. Right here is where you go to Dragonkin's Peak by going like this.
Oh, hey, look, an item. Bye.
It's not gonna do it. You have to be the one to do it, and you have to be alone. But that's how you do it, just so you know. There's an item if you go right here. There's like a thing you can jump to and get an item.
Lightning Blade.
It's a blade made out of lightning.
Yeah, I assume that's what it was.
It's like Wesley Snipes.
Where's the lever for this? No, it's right not here. Really.
He was in the Blade movies.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with lightning?
I don't know. Lightning Returns?
Oh, I understand the reference now.
Exactly. It's a blade, so Wesley Snipes made out of small lightnings from Final Fantasy. Imagine the waifu-ness.
It... be unlimited waifu. You turned into a squid.
Let's go. I'm just a goddamn helmet. Okay. And the shortcut has been unlocked.
So now where does this put us? Look at that.
We're on the second or on the first story.
Oh, it's my
here.
Souls too. How about that?
See, I knew.
I knew.
It was,
my
hashtag
thing.
Calculated this way. Wait, we're going to try and get to the next bonfire, I guess. Take this back down.
Yeah, we got to be pretty close, I guess, if we're...
Sort of. Relatively.
I mean, who knows what the bonfire placing guild was thinking when they were making this game.
Mm-hmm, the legendary bonfire placing guild that places the bonfires along the place.
And they just kind of sprinkle them through wherever they feel like it. They're like I asked at the beginning of the level.
So the best way to get through here is just not mess with any of them and just... go along your way.
Alright, well that's what I'll do, and I'll pick up this whole thing. I got an ember. It was worth it.
So left.
Left?
Oh, well, I was just gonna say we could walk around to the left, but just get around them and get to the
there
end.
There goes my health, you're bye.
Good. You're good.
All my health is gone.
So, yeah, left, you're going the right way, okay. Before
I'm
the
ladies
catch
it.
The bonfire is like right across this bridge.
Across the bridge where there's a dude that comes and fucks you up, isn't there?
Yeah.
Well, don't do it, I have no health. Alright, I got health now.
No, it's not. Wait, stay here for a second, I got an idea. One sec. A few more seconds. This one, and then, yeah, that'll work. Wait, Tom.
What? No, you said you were good.
God damn it.
Here it comes.
Oh, it's gone.
It's gone. It just
It killed itself. It killed itself.
It fucking did.
I was gonna snipe it before it even came down, just so we got a little bit of health off of it, but okay, that works.
Yeah, I mean, whatever. Any items down here? It looks like there'd be like an item down here. There's a little broken
thing. No, don't go that way. Just get to bonfire up here.
If I go there, okay, whatever. Yeah, that's pretty much the goal.
Did you get Siegfried? Did you get Siegfried of Katarina back?
No, not out of the well.
Well, that'd be a good idea.
Well, we'll do that in the next episode.
Okay.
Stretch out.
Did you get the bonfire?
No, where is it?
Right here.
Oh. I would have seen that. I literally would have walked past that. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Here comes the vapor wave.